Hello, friends. Happy fall and rain. This week, we begin the creation of the world over again with Parashat Bereshit. And one of the major questions that sort of implicitly is discussed in this Torah portion is, what does it mean to be human? In the accounts of the creation of human, on the one hand, in Genesis 1, human beings are created as this culminating, different kind of animal, in charge to rule over the earth, also to subdue the earth. And in Genesis 2, humans are created and commanded to take care of the earth, to serve the earth. Likewise, humans do not have a partner in creation, but at the same time, in Genesis 3, God looks at Adam, at the first human created, and says, "Lo tov heyot Adam levado." It is not good for this Adam, for this Adam, to be alone. And that is what prompts the creation of Eve. And this reminder that the human condition is often one that feels like being alone, feels like being terribly unique and wanting to connect, but isolated and not knowing how to connect. And yet, it is not good to be alone, and we need each other. So, this week as we approach Parashat Bereshit, I encourage you to embrace this challenge of the human condition. And notice the ways that you feel isolated, notice the ways that you feel lonely, and then notice what are the ways that we can bridge that isolation, reach out to each other, connect, and therefore enact Hashem's decree that we should try not to be so alone. Shabbat Shalom.